Hello YouTube, Luigi the Husky here. and the box in front of you contains the fur that's going to go into building Luigi 1.0. Luigi 1.0 consists of only a few different colors, and he's only going to be a partial. Whether that's three-quarter or just a standard partial or a half partial consisting of paws, head, and tail. That's a different debate, but let's just get into what colors he is. For his head floof, he's purple. This is the fur that's going to go into making his head floof. And then, for his tail, we got black, as you can see here. His paws will be made of this blue fur. It's light blue in color. And then his head will be mostly green. I might use this right here in the tail as well. And then for the inner ears and tongue, we have pink fleece essentially. And then there's another sheet of that green fur, like the one that I showed you just a little bit ago. That's going to go into the head as well. But as for Luigi 1.0, those are his colors. Black, and then the equivalent of like white, and then which will be the gray. And then the green, the blue, black for the tail, and his head floof is purple. So that's Luigi's design. And if you look at the icon for the channel, you'll see that he's mostly green. And then yeah, that's the fur for Luigi 1.0. Happy 4th. Thank you for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Luigi the Husky signing off.